Welcome back. Let's revisit our top story where the FIFA World Cup trophy has landed in Nairobi. Let's go straight to the JKIA where our reporter Mokami Wambora is. A very good afternoon to you, Mokami. You accompanied that trophy all the way from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia to Kenya. Describe how that experience has been. And going forward, what else do we expect the itinerary in as far for the time that this trophy will be in Kenya?
Yes, Fred, we actually went to Addis Ababa yesterday and picked the trophy up ourselves. We've taken it on a specially modified plane. It's actually a 737-300 Boeing. It's a specially modified plane. The front part of the plane actually has no seats. It's a small mini football pitch. We had a little kickabout over there, so it was quite something, that plane. And it's actually come with it right here to Nairobi. We're at JKIA. The next step is something you need to know about this trophy is that it can only be touched by winners of the World Cup and heads of state. So the only Kenyan who will get the honor to touch this trophy is, of course, our president, Uhuru Kenyatta. And we will be going to State House at 4 for him to actually have an opportunity to actually hold the trophy and welcome it to the country. It's the third time this trophy has actually come to Kenya. 2014 in Brazil was the last time, and now it's here. It's going to visit 91 cities, 51 countries, and we're lucky to be amongst them. Tomorrow the trophy will be at the KICC, where Kenyans will be able to come from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. to actually take a chance to look at it and take a photo with the trophy, Fred. It's been an amazing and incredible trip, one of a kind.
And clearly the excitement is written all over your face, Mokami. Continue enjoying as you accompany the trophy around Kenya. We'll continue following, of course, events surrounding the tour of the World Cup trophy, which is heading to State House as we speak. Next up, business news.